must protect the Crystal of Light. It is our only hope.
Put that fine-looking equipment to good use.
you can transform your appearance to look even more extraordinary.
Now let's go ahead and check out all these little thingies that I got. So looks like I got that. Let's click get it. Any of these are free? Nope, none of that is free. Collect. None of these are free. Material fine. Alright, so I'm just going through checking all this stuff, trying to see if any of it is free. Attack one. Not sure what that means, but okay. Attack two, superior ticket. Three. Alright, so I guess you get these attacks that you gotta do. Click on the legend. Looks like that's the story. First reward. Alright, Supreme First Charge Gift. So I guess we hit recharge. Alright. Okay. For tomorrow. Collect. Steel Heavy Armor. Congratulations, you got steel heavy armor. Alright. What's this preview? Cool. Close preview. Close. Alright. So, oh, cool. Replace. Word. Alright, let's go check my bags. Alright, tap here to set attribute. Tap where to set attribute. What are these? Raging Soul usage, legendary material used for upgrading Wrath Wings. Nice. Should use them. Oh, I gotta be level 14 for that. So what is this? Superior pet voucher. Can exchange for a Raphael, whoever that is, Shyvan. All right, so I don't even know what to do with this. Oh, look at that. Hit confirm. Well, I don't know what that is quite yet, so I'm not gonna not gonna mess with that. So let's click this guy. Let's see, equipped, word. Mm-hmm. All right, man. It's been a good little minute since I actually used this. So I'm trying to just go around right now and look for like upgrades if I have them. Okay, look like I got an upgrade. So let's upgrade the charge. I hear one of my guys coming in here. Yeah, they come, boy. They come. They be nosy. Let's see. Upgrade. They be nosy. Upgrade. And that's my girly. Beeping in. So this cat right here, right? He like to come in here. Go in the refrigerator. I guess he don't think I'm paying him any attention, but I do. I got plenty of money. I guess I can upgrade these all the way to the supposed to be, huh? It's a little dash joint. It's upgrade. I got a purchase. Alright, yeah, it's purchase. Upgrade. See what this dude was up to. It's one of the things about being at work and trying to game and stuff. Gotta make sure you pay attention to everything these little jokers be doing. And you know what? You only really do it because I'm not here that much. Like, if I was one of them staffs that be here a lot, because I'm sure there's like some kind of rule. You know what I mean? See, upgrade VIP. Jason, what you doing? See, he ain't saying that. I don't think he's supposed to be getting whatever it is he getting. Guys, they always trying you, man. Always trying you. Okay, everything's upgraded. Upgrade my equipment. Let's see. Some enhance. Enhance. I wonder if I can just do quick enhance. Just quick enhance everything. Alright, we got to refine. Alrighty. Looks like we're ready to do some kicking. Ready to do some butt kicking. Level skills up. Receive diamonds. I'm not finna spend all my stuff. Alright, man. Collect this stuff here.
Put that fine-looking equipment to good use.
can transform your appearance to look even more extraordinary.
PvP arena, dog. Challenge somebody. Let's go for it. He's trying to tell me what to do. I don't even know what just happened there.
Congratulations on completing an arena battle. Go to the point reward interface to claim your rewards.
They have me fighting against a level 30.
Activate Wrath Wings to greatly increase your attributes.
Oh boy, there is the wings down.
You have successfully activated Wrath Wings. Equip them to get attribute buffs when you use your ultimate skill. Upgrade your Wrath Wings. You need Raging Souls to upgrade your Wrath Wings. You can get Raging Souls from Arena Point Reward. Collect and train Wrath Wings to increase the level of your wing sprite. Go have a look. Your wing sprite have enough experience to be upgraded.
Now we keep some ass. Where are we? Like super easy to kill. That was a little too easy. A little too easy being breezy. Let's see what my girlie wanted. Overheard. So let's select the next stage. Okay, baby. But I do not need anything. Alright. It looks like I've done all these, doesn't it? 7. I think I'm on 8. I didn't know you could redo it. 9. The boy was running right on through him. Whoa, what's this? And enemies incoming. Talks to the girly. Oh, he automatically picked for you. Oops. All right, so sure, let's go to the next stage, man. Let's keep it moving. So that was 9. We on 10. Pump it up. Kill the demons. What are these? Where do I go? This way. Let's go, boo. The girly. Enemies incoming. All right, I left one back here. I wonder if there's like a penalty for not taking care of all these jokers. So you know what, I'm also gonna play tonight Dynasty Blade. As I downloaded that joint too. Good hack and slash. Ooh, look at that. The wing bonus, baby. Yeah, boom, did I get another one? Boom, I gotta go. Oh man, I could've got me some legs. All right guys, this is gonna bring a close to another part of Legacy of the Scribe. So I hope you like the gameplay. I'm starting to really enjoy the game, making a lot of progress. It's definitely not difficult to play, but yet pretty fun hack and slash game. So I recommend this game to anybody who enjoys hack and slash games, and you seem to can make a lot of progress in a short period of time. So it doesn't seem to take a whole lot of time to play. So if you know you're just looking for some little hack and slash that you can just, I don't know, play when you're on the toilet or something, this will be your game, man. You can definitely make some progress and kill some time. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next part.